Prime Minister Ben Gurion of Israel arrives at Princeton, New Jersey to call on Dr. Albert Einstein, one of the world's greatest scientists, the father of relativity, and the man whose physics formula led the way to the atomic explosion, plays host to the leader who played a great part in the creation of the Israeli nation. Here are two men, one whose imprint will be written deep in the history of social progress, and the other who helped found a new age, a meeting to remember.